We had an honor wall that was lined up when she arrived at the vet's office. Once it was over, we had a procession that escorted her body from Cyfair to College Station. She was actually the founding canine, which helped bring about our search and rescue team. They were deployed at the World Trade Center on September 11th. Most importantly, she continued to serve her community here, locally in the Cypress area.